Are you wondering what's happening behind these barriers along the Ring Road and Greensborough Highway? Below me here on the McCorner Street Bridge, you'll see some of more than 9 kilometres worth of road safety barriers that we've installed from Plenty Road all the way down to Greensborough Road and into Watsonia. Not only will this keep road users, pedestrians and our construction staff safe, it means we can get on with the job during daylight hours.
To make space for the Watsonia Road Landscape Bridge and connection to the North East Link tunnels, we've moved Watsonia Road intersection and the Greensborough Highway closer to the former Watsonia Station car park.
To date, we've moved over 1 million tonnes of dirt and rock across the M80 Ring Road completion project.
Ground material being removed will be reused with local project partners, recycled in building materials, and taken elsewhere for use in other big build projects.
Barriers aren't the only thing we're installing across the project. You may have seen these temporary noise walls, helping to reduce noise for locals while we work. Eventually, it'll be goodbye to these traffic lights and hello to a new Ring Road interchange with dedicated lanes for local trips and express lanes to the North East Link tunnels. When we complete the M80 Ring Road in 2028, together with the North East Link tunnels, we'll be taking 19,000 cars and trucks off Greensborough Highway every single day, giving local roads back to local people.